Okay, what I got going on here, I am running a Traxxas VL3, I think it is, Plasti-Dip. I Plasti-Dipped it and hung it upside down. Plasti-Dipped the motor also, steering servo, made sure the box was waterproof, and it seems to be just loving the water. I'm having a lot of fun with it, and I'll load a video after this so you can check it out. Take it easy, guys.